Staff Council arriving at Minley Manor for this ceremony included Lord Gort, Chief of the Imperial General Staff. The occasion was the opening of a new wing of the Staff College at Camberley by the Duke of Gloucester. The function of this college is to prepare officers for work on the General Staff. In the past, there has been a shortage of staff officers, for the number turned out by the college was only about half the number required. The Minley Manor estate comprises about 2,000 acres, purchased by the War Office in 1936.